No fair winning!
All right. Start the timer. See what this is all about. These are all default. Very good. Start a season. Take it easy on this track. Get a feel for your vehicle. Thanks, Kyle. Tires, fuel system, suspension, nitro. Cannot afford an engine. Do we really need a crew chief? That's a wall. Twelfth spot. What? Oh, yeah. Cool. No big deal. Way. Also, why does my car say 00 when I chose 21? Okay, fucking blocking. 21, over 43. 21, oh my god, he was leading a race? That's a first. I think we can make it on the final lap. 21, Good to know.
Wins it. Write it down. Watkins Glen. $15 cash, yeah? Nice.
That's a wall. What's up, Damon? Hey, look at that. Qualified fourth. Not bad. F0, if only. I'm gonna be honest though, I fucking hate F0 on Super Nintendo. Once we get past Super Nintendo, I'm good. Well, I don't like Game Boy Advance one either. Let's go, Jumbo. How are you doing? Nitro! Yeah, buddy. Going good. Feeling good. I joined a mystery tournament match, even though I've been eliminated from the tournament. But, like, anyone can join the races. Oh, dang. Spun out. And I beat everyone. I won the entire race, which was impressive, considering the amount of people that were in it and that are good. Yeehaw! Nope. You guys didn't do anything. Oh boy. Are we gonna make it on fuel? I mean, so far I'm less worried about tires, even though I've like spun out a couple times. And I am about the fuel. But looks like we got it. We got it. Yeah, unfortunately in Mystery Tournament I already got eliminated. It's really, you know, it just comes down to like what kind of games you get, right? And what fits your style. San Antonio. It's definitely not a NASCAR track. $18,000. That's why we invest in fuel, boys. Jesus, don't remind me. Nitro's gone. Where how to get more nitro? See myself pick up a nitro thing, but I assume we're not going to qualify better until we upgrade an engine. The computer likes to block the shit out of you. That was a move right there, boys. Goodbye. Alright, this is a pretty short lap or race, so we should be good on fuel and tires. Not having to figure out how pit stops actually work. Yeah, I realized that in the first race. I was like, I picked car 21, why does my car say 00? Maybe we should try to pit, actually. This is... could be cutting it really close. I'm still in first. Good. I don't know how I did the pit stop, but... I pit stop with a lap to go. Behind me. I wonder how many races a season is. Ooh, 6 laps. Now, I go to Phoenix every year, and that's not what the track looks like. Dun, 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 dun. 23,000. Oh, our tires went down a notch. I don't know what suspension does. Maybe it helps the tire wear? Maybe it helps me turn? Not even sure what I picked up there. Did I pick up cash? Ah, dang.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Gas! I got gas! Well, shit. Probably should have saved that for a lighter lap. No way, Kyle Petty. Everyone knows you can't win this race. So I beat Halo, finally.
Nitro's gone.
I did it offline this morning. Just because I knew I only had like 2 levels to go. And didn't want to waste like an hour stream. But the video should be uploaded to YouTube by now. Woo! Hold on to your butts. Oh, God. Took a tumble there. Let's try not to do that again.
Do we think we're gonna make it on gas? I don't know. Oh god. Started with 4 bars on this lap. We can do this. As long as we don't crash out. I don't know what makes me spin. Oh no. Oh, did he spin out too? He spun out in the final corner and we passed him. Oh damn. Talk about a clutch finish there. Did I get it? Got it. Got nitro all over this track, huh? Woohoo! Pole position. Chalk that up. I am keeping track of wins, top fives, and poles for these games, so. I wish there was like a indicator of where computer was in relation to you. I don't want to pick those up this lap.
Nitro's gone.
on track. Good to go, the end of the race. Oh, I fucking understand the tires now. So the tires that I bought are a set of tires. So if I go into the pits and use a set like I just did, I'll eliminate one out of my upgrades. Right, exactly. It's like these laps are pretty short, so I would only ever need one set of tires per race. So no real reason to waste more money on that than I need to. So that means the fuel must be the same also. So going into every race, I should at least have one can of fuel and one can or one set of tires. Smoked their asses. Wow, by a lot. Avatar right there. So good. North Wilkesboro. I mean, that picture alone, right here. So confused. That was a lap. Okay. Okay.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Bro, out of here. Fun track.
Nitro's gone.
Okay. This is interesting. We may not actually win this one. How the hell did you do that? Probably should not run over those speed bumps in the middle then, I guess. That's what they were. I thought they were downed barriers and just drive over them. Wait, how did I end up in first? The hell? They all just pit? Yeah, fucking run over all of them. There you go.
21 wins it.
I think they all pit for whatever reason. And we got a free win, because there was no way I was going to catch them. St. Louis. Cool. 2 laps. Wow. This must be a long track. This short race goes by very quickly. Take advantage early. What? I know. I wanted to be the Wood Brothers car, and here we are, the 00.
Gentlemen, oh. Start your engine.
Time out. That's a pole. I need to mark it. Mark it. Do this. Is a short race. I prefer not to get all the nitros in one lap.
21 wins it.
Okay. Like the easiest race so far, and I just smoked their ass. So what are we at? 7 wins. Memphis. The Rock Jam. Thanks, Kyle. I never knew that. Making upgrades. Oh, that's a wall. I don't know why you would ever use the brakes in this game. What the fuck did I pick up? Use the nitro. Get out of here. Wait, max speed is 200? Even with nitro? Good. Yeah, for the most part, you, like, really don't ever need to pit. Now, to be fair, I did this on default difficulty, which was novice. I have no idea what the other difficulties are like. Could be that harder difficulties have more laps. Here we won by like 12 seconds. So there's that. All right. Going pretty quick, though. We're 8 races in 40 minutes. I don't even know how many races there are. But 8 laps of this. So it does help. Also, pole upgrades? That was interesting. I'm gonna hang left. Hang right. Yes. This way. This way. This. I fucking got this shit down. Going so fast, I spun out. Still got the pole. I feel like the transmission should help me at the starts here, and yet I still get run into from behind. I also don't seem to lose as much speed through the corners as I had been. Like, I'm still staying around that 200 range. I dropped down to the mid-190s, but like... that time I hit the wall. Like, what good is even the nitro at this point? Only good to, like, start the race. Like, the faster you can get to top speed, the better. Don't do that. This track is rough on tires, we'll give it that. All these corners. Nitro's gone. I guess maybe if I slowed down through the corners, I wouldn't skid so much. Which, maybe this game is smarter, smart. And like, the more you skid, the more you wear a tire. Could be smarter than I give it credit for. Definitely don't spin. Notice the spins just demolish your tires. I know. I'm not either. But look, I'll tell you what. It drives better than I was expecting. I'm not gonna lie. It drives better than something like a Rad Racer or Outrun or something. Obviously it's Super Nintendo, so there's no like feel of the car. I just lapped somebody. It's more just like timing the corner. But there's like response and precision that you can actually feel. There's like no lag in the controls or in the car. I feel like we won the championship already. At 90 points. Ooh, this looks nasty. Look at that track. Upgrading my engine. Do I have money for that? Not anymore. Even after wiping out every roadblock sign. Kyle Petty was in second place. How did he need to overtake anyone? All out right now. Probably gonna need to pit for tires, gas on this one. I keep spinning.
Retrovision
we should pay for tires? Next lap? Probably a good idea. This was no, like, car damage. I fucking explode. And then it's like, over, your driver died. No more points. DNF entirely. No posthumous championship. I mean, fuck it. Who needs tires, right? We have enough gas. Like everyone else's pit, we're like probably a mile ahead of them. We still do 200 down the straightaway. Wins it! Look at that, we won by like 15 seconds. Denver. $22,000. Upgrade the engine again. Let's do that.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Oh, this looks cold. It's like an ice track. I mean, the physics don't seem to be crazy. Look at that, a pole. Hey, what's up, Swabox? How you doing? Squeaked out a pole there. Yeah, I don't feel any ice physics. And yes, this is SNES. I also beat Halo this morning, by the way. Should have let the guy hit me from behind, apparently. Gives me a little boost. Yeah, were you still around when I got stuck? At the, I don't know, it was like the second to last level. I had to get the Banshees to fly up to the towers. Thank you. Holy hell, what just happened? Too much air, I guess.
Nitro's gone. 21, wins it!
Is in the books. Climate rainy. Pit only when necessary. Been doing that. Oh, I just started. Whatever.
Start your engine.
Who cares? Puddles.
Nitro's gone.
I mean, it's certainly not the best looking Super Nintendo racer out there. Hey, look at that. Just chalking them up, man. Poles and wins. Tires already? Hold on to your butts. I enjoyed the N64 pole position. I haven't played Super Nintendo stuff, but I've seen other people doing the N64 challenge and getting that game and not liking it at all. I thought it was actually quite good for being N64 and being like so early in the life cycle. I mean, I see water puddles on the track. We could have done something to make it look a little rainier. Also, aren't we like in Indianapolis? How often does it rain in Indianapolis? And I guess it rains sometimes. Indy 500 gets rained out from time to time. Went to the Indy 500, it rained the day before the race. But not like heavy rain, just like off and on. For maybe like 20, 30 minutes at a time. And then race day was perfectly fine. Wins it. NASCAR also doesn't do podiums. I don't think they ever have done podiums. Simply a winner's circle. No. Not gonna do manual, sorry. We don't need nitro. Haven't we've had a night race before. Because Kyle Petty told me that night races would be harder to see cars, even though that's not true at all. We're just picking up cash. Are those dollar signs? Look at Petty throwing the blocks. Look at that outside drift for the lead. Like, what good is bonus money now? I'm like fully upgraded. I enjoyed racing at the night in night because I feel like cars were easier to see. Also, you didn't have the sun in your face. There's always some point on the track where the sun is in your eyes, like directly. So like day racing, I always had sunglasses on under the helmet, and you tape the windshield down. Like, you put racing tape across your windshield to lower the sight line. Like if you're putting a visor down in your car. It can be annoying because then all you see is like half your windshield, like vertical. Back with the hurt.
Player one wins. Miami Beach. What does having a crew chief do?
Gentlemen, start your engine!
Average speed of like 198 miles around this track.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Maybe somebody can look up if there is a speed run for this. No SRC page. Oh shit. I'm gonna submit this free world record. Get on it, boys. I mean, is it though? Because, like, you don't want to spin out. You don't want to pit. Top times could come down to seconds. The next NASCAR game we're going to do after this is NASCAR 99 on N64. There's two NASCAR games on N64, 99 and 2000. I figure they're both essentially the same, so we're only going to do 99 because that had a higher review on Metacritic. And then, after that, I think we have NASCAR Rumble, which is like an arcade-style pickup power-ups, kart-style racing. But you're not in karts, you're like in NASCARs. And that one looks super fun. It's probably trash, but it looks super fun.
There's also going to be one called NASCAR Unleashed on PS3. And that is very similar to Rumble. Obviously better graphics and... looks a little more like Split Second, if anyone ever played that on the PS3 generation. 360 PS3. 21 wins it! Rainy. See, now here's a track that I would expect to be rainy. Yeah, man. All those crashes. I can't imagine. Like, they must have pit like two or three times that race, huh? One lap and we wiped out the tires. Hot stuff. Try not to spin out on so many puddles. Okay, and we just waste the tire pickups. Every spin takes off like two bars of tire. Crazy. Oh god. Goodness. Yes, dude. That's the best. Just doing barrel rolls down the straightaway. And, like, not losing any speed whatsoever.
corner.
21 wins it.
Yeah. Okay, almost 20 seconds in there. 17 seconds. Whoa! Just missed the pole.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
Every single one of them went out. I mean, look, it's all left turns.
Whoop.
Just hang out on the inside here. Now we're gonna hit those barriers. Why would you need to pit in this race? Not sure how I ran that over. I just like lapped the field. I just like, I lapped everybody. Except maybe 42. So Kyle Petty has 74 points. Martinsville looks like an H. Clever, guys. And it's foggy. Didn't think it was that good.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
Please. Why waste them? Gotta like really look at these signs as they go by. Tell you when to turn. This track? Not enjoyable. It's all right. We got this.
21. Win
this. Nothing can stop us now. Ba 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 ba. Chicago. Just a thought though, but why would they race in Chicago in the wintertime? Because they wouldn't.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
9 laps. Okay. Probably have to get some sort of fuel for this one. That was a fairly long. Pit lane is in the Great Lake. Nice. I should probably like pay attention because I'm gonna need to use it. Say we pit once we complete lap 5. Who's driving 99 back here in... What year is this game? Like, 94? By far the longest race that we've done, also. Slipping and sliding. Like, is this the last race? This is race 18. I have no idea how many races there are. that up quick. Final lap. About time. Just roll, buddy. How many times did they pit? Wow, really wasn't that far behind. Los Angeles, not the Coliseum. Gonna be there in 2 weeks. Excited to see how that plays out. Way to give him a boost. Like it's gonna help.
Nitro! Nitro!
Eighteen races in. Now they're starting to get longer. Hopefully they don't all stay this way. I like the pace we were on for this.
Nitro!
definitely gonna need to pit again. We make any corners? We're just gonna make every corner. Spoke too soon. I was gonna say we haven't spun out at all this lap. Oh! Fuck. At least we're gonna make it. That's on me for not paying attention to when the lap is gonna end. What's up, Fred? How are you doing? Good to hear. Ha, wins it. Winner's circle. What the shit? What kind of track is this? 5 laps also?
Thanks for the advice, Kyle. Fred, this is Kyle Petty's No Fear Racing for the Super Nintendo. We're going to be having some fun with some NASCAR games. Coming weeks also.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Bye, boys. I'll see y'all later. Unfortunately, a game like this, I don't think hugging the inside wall will reduce your lap time. Best it's gonna do is keep you off the wall, I guess, to reduce speed. Save that fuel pickup until next lap. Just have to remember where it's at. Up T-1000, how's it going? Yeah. No pitting. Lightning McQueen, I do not need tires. Jabba doesn't know.
He's never raced before.
Nitro's gone.
Alright, we got one more lap. Nearly a clean final lap. Smoked them. Detroit. Does anybody want to look up and see how many races this championship is? Hit a seagull, you spin out. Those are dead seagulls, right?
Gone. Hey!
might be 28. Is that a guess, or did you read that somewhere? Would be nice. It would be fairly close to finished. Well, that's got to be accurate then. Game fact guides never lie. So we've done 21 races, so that means 7 more. Honoray. I appreciate that this game is way that it is, because this could have been really bad if they made it more like Outrun or something and put the like no walls or something. You could go off course and crash and whatnot. Like, this makes it pretty reasonable and like decent to race. Chewbacca. Still hanging around with this loser? I also love that even though I have the pole, Kyle Petty still starts like front and center. Obviously his game and all, but not a little biased about that at all, do you think? I mean, we're looking at like 2.5 hours here for this playthrough. Got him. Looks like there's... I mean, I don't think I've repeated a track or a location. And Fred says that there might be 28 races. Yeah. They just look the same. Well, this is rainy condition, so it's like blue and kind of watery on the sides. And icy conditions are with the white. Then there were sunny conditions, which is where the track looks normal. No, 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 I need a pit. Are you fucking kidding me? No, this could be bad. And then there was the fog conditions where everything was like pitch white. Could be in trouble here.
Get in here. Watch it out there.
Aha, we did it. Made it 5 laps. Yeah, visually there's like 4 visual styles, but every track that we've played has been different. After we finish, we'll take a look at, like, a free play or whatever. Talladega. Surprised that was a pull.
Gentlemen, start your engine. Nitro. Oh.
Big jumps. Look at that, dude. Five laps, we could probably finish this in five laps without pitting. If we do that, shit. Nobody's asked that, actually, but, it's when I go into the pits, like, how many sets I have. So I could pit four times for fresh tires, or refill my nitro for four times. Even when I'm rolling down the track, like, I still have no threat of losing. Wipe out! Whoa. Darlington looks nasty. Flat.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Seven laps. A long race. Like, when we got to race number, what, like 19, 20? No, it was like 18, maybe. Started increasing the laps. Everything's been like 6 and above. I think there was a 5 in there, but still. End of next lap, we'll pit.
Get in here.
How about that?
Really wanted that nitro. What's that? What's silly? Oh, nice, dude. Point one viewer away. He was saying I need to hang out in your chat for like another hour or something. And I'm like 70 viewers away from partner. I mean, you can get into speedrunning, it doesn't have to be. Make a job out of it. No, this is not part of the attack. The attack is just on N64 games. I'm kind of doing some side stuff also. Like, I started the Halo series the other night. And, I am having some fun. I bought a few, like, random NASCAR games a few months ago. And I thought it'd be fun to just kind of do like an evolution of NASCAR games. So this is where we're starting on that. But as far as like speedrunning goes, like you can do like, I don't know. I mean, you don't even need to get crazy with it. Just play the game over and again and over again and get better. Like you know, you can put as much effort into it as you want, whether you need to learn tricks or whether you don't. Like, I always suggest to people that want to learn speedrunning but don't want to learn tricks, like glitchless, all levels, or categories like that, those are perfect to start with. Cross the finish line sideways. Four laps, all right. Obviously, speedrunning is very competitive, but it doesn't have to be. There's plenty of games that I've done speedruns for where just like that moment in time. Even like the N64 ones that I've done, like Aero Assault Fighters or whatever, and Automobili Lamborghini. Like, I spent a day on those. Figured I could post a decent time and leave it at that. Next Star Wars game I play. That's a good question. There are so most years I try to host this marathon around May 4th called the Kessel Run, which is all Star Wars games. But I haven't been speed running much the last year, and Star Wars community hasn't been like super active, aside from like the main contenders. And so I don't know what kind of interest there is in the marathon, but I would like there to be some different games in the marathon. So maybe learning some stupid ones like Yoda stories or Trilogy Arcade. I don't know, just things that are different. Because how many times have people seen Shadows of the Empire speedruns, or you do Rogue Squadron speedruns, or anything like that? Yeah, I mean, definitely people don't get tired of it. Like, it's very... Of the streams that I do, it's usually, like, the most popular stream. Game Boy Color Pod Racing. That game is terrible. But yes, something like that should be in Las Vegas. Are we suggesting something with this track here? What's going on? I would have just died right there. That fucking turn that I made. Nitro's gone.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
Kyle Petty, buddy. This guy throwing the blocks, man. True believer right here. But sir, you're gonna go undefeated this season. Blowing through tires, though. Jeez. This lap. mean? Like, there's no point in pitting. I can make it on fuel. I get up to top speed, like ridiculously fast. I can't even tell what he's saying. He's like, what a wreck? Is that what he's saying? What a race? Break? It definitely says wipe out at times. Potentially two more races to go. Bristol, baby. Whoa, that's... What is that? Top left side of it. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Seven laps. Oh, boy. I don't know. They have so much space on that screen, and yet they... Oh, nice. Yeah, the car's been maxed out for like 2/3 of the season. It's pretty easy. Maybe not 2/3. Maybe like 60% of the season. become very easy to get pole and win races.
Get in here.
I mean, I wouldn't if I had tires, but also, like, how much time do I really lose? Could not have gotten tires if I wanted that lap anyway. Like, the tires only seem to last, like, 2 laps. Like, I'm not gonna pit every 2 laps for tires. That's ridiculous. And since there's no real penalty for rolling, not like I can damage my car. Why does it matter? That's going to be a hard pit road to get to. But I do need gas. To hurt. Yes, I know. That was too close. Oh, that was a close one.
Impressive. Most impressive.
3 laps. Dover. Foggy on this track. Wow. He wasn't mellow yellow in 95. Do have all these games on flash cards. I have a Super Nintendo and an N64. I have the FX pack for Super Nintendo and the EverDrive for N64. Oh, and then I have, for GameCube, I have the SD to SP2 Swiss.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
So I can play GameCube games. You can't, like, speedrun with those. The GameCube thing, but... We'll let you play anything you want. By the time they would get to you, they'd be $300? Are you... I assume you're in the United States. I don't... I feel like the EverDrive was more expensive than the Super Nintendo one, but I could be wrong. Actually, I am wrong. Super Nintendo was more expensive than the 64. Oh, you're in Canada. I was gonna say, I thought you were in North America. It does not. Does not have the RAM expansion. But if a game has, like, cartridge saving, like, let's say Mario 64 or Ocarina of Time, right? Like, you have multiple save files that you can save on it. With the SD card, it will save onto those. But you do need a memory pack, like, for the controller to save other data. All right, 280, that means 28 wins. Your champion. Winner's circle. Boom. credits roll. Look at that. Why isn't Kyle Petty on quality control here?
Good.
Not even a special thanks to Kyle Petty? The design of this game is so fucking weird. Like, why would you have everything shifted so far to the right of the screen? Okay, cool. That is Kyle Petty's No Fear Racing.